they thought if China did not have democracy, Hong Kong could not achieve its own independence of governance. We cannot accept that kind of philosophy to wait China to give Hong Kong democracy.
We should still be united on our dedication and our commitment to continue to support the democracy movement in China, and particularly make use of very precious freedom in Hong Kong to speak truth against power.